And that has consequences, of course, and pride and so many other things coming in. No, we are humble servants of Krishna. Tiny, small. This humility is ever so important. Even if we gain some knowledge, that's also important. We gain some knowledge from the spiritual master, from the Shastra. And if we are not mature enough, Srila Prabhupada says, little knowledge, not deep, deep knowledge, that's different. But at the beginning, we have little knowledge, and we think we have become so big, so important. So Srila Prabhupada says, little knowledge is a dangerous thing. Why? Because we have little knowledge and our tendency to become proud, to become puffed up. Little knowledge is a dangerous thing.